Some people might watch Casino Royale and be like, it's so dark and depressing. I don't like it. And then they watch Roger Moore and they're like, I mean, there are plenty of people who prefer Roger Moore movies. What we're trying to do is determine whether or not this particular movie managed to transcend the first movie ever made that was held back by being the first movie ever made.